Hello loves, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be creating this beautiful bandana look. I'll start by applying primer one coat on all of my nails. After I apply my primer, I go ahead and apply my base coat on my nails. I regularly don't use base coat, but since I'm doing an old gel design, I needed it more of an adhesion for my design. If you are doing this design using acrylic paint, you don't need to apply base. You can just skip this step. After I apply all my base coat, I'm just gonna go ahead and cure for 60 seconds. We're gonna be using white, black, and red for these designs, which in this case, I'm using the Valentino gel polish. Since Valentino gel polish are very pigmented, I only use one coat. So you see me right here, I just create a diagonal French with the red color, and I just apply with my liner, make it more sharp. I go ahead and do that to my ring finger and index finger, which I'm gonna be doing an old red. You could easily do all of them red or just play around with the colors. You can also totally change the colors for this look and give it your personal touch. Also, make sure before you cure in the lamp, you clean up any imperfection that you don't like. So right now, I just go ahead after curing my lamp for 60 seconds on my black gel polish and I create my first line. I'm gonna flash cure that for 10 seconds so my gel polish don't start running and doesn't mess up my design. Every time I create a line, I go ahead and flash cure it for 10 seconds. It's a bit of a long process just because I have to keep on curing every single detail I do. After I do my black lines and flash cure for 10 seconds, I grab my white gel polish and just start doing like little raindrops in between them. After I do this, I go ahead and flash cure them again. And then I will repeat this process throughout the nail. And now I'm just gonna go ahead and outline every teardrop on this design. Now I just go ahead and create my middle finger design. As you can see, it's just like a big teardrop that I'm painting. I just want to say that I was looking at a picture on Pinterest at all times that I was doing this design. And as you just see, the lights went off. I had to turn them off because guys, my ring light was so strong, it did not let me see what I was doing. So I'm so sorry that it's a little darker. But you can still see what I'm doing. Just want to say that every time you're doing something, make sure you flash cure it so your gel don't run and don't ruin your design. And make sure you're looking at a reference picture so you don't mess up. This was my first time doing a bandana nails design. So yeah, I was looking at the picture like literally every 2 minutes. Like I did a design, cure it, look at the picture, and so on and so on. Thank you. So right here, I'm just basically recreating the same design throughout the nail, just changing minor details on it and placing them on different angles of the nail to have that bandana look. Guys, I want to apologize in advance because my phone died when I was recording this video, and I wasn't able to record when I was placing the stones on my index finger and on my ring finger. And also, I was not able to record when I was doing the bandana design of the thumbnail. But basically, it's the same thing as you saw on my picture. It's just the same thing. You just change, you know, the basically where you place them. But it's the same thing throughout the whole nail. And yeah, so I just wanted to say thank you so much, you guys, for watching my videos, for liking my videos, for sharing, for subscribing to my channel. It means a lot to me. Like, thank you so much, guys. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. Subscribe here on my YouTube channel. Share this video. Support. Love you all, guys. And see you on the next video.